Yesterday, NRM Youth from the five divisions of Kampala met the State House Comptroller, Lucy Nachowe, who promised to deliver a special donation totaling to 3.2 billion shillings from President Museveni, the party chairperson. According to her, the president will hand out a lump sum of 500 million shillings to the youth in each of the five divisions of the city and another 796 million to youth groups engaged in car washing businesses. However, another group today stormed the NRM party headquarters along Chadondo Road in Kampala, claiming they are the genuine youth leaders. The procession paralyzed business at the party offices, with these youth forcefully closing the premises, demanding to talk to the officials.
Forming up groups as it is fake, Zitia. For groups is a fake, councils are for JZ, or you take a cabinet is a for JZ, is it in database? Never be was I was having to, or you take a batia. But for now, the groups is a wing about. Send us a finever you cover the colachi, never you cover the governor of Vubuka to Kufunya Muchi.
Valeta or Kufa about more positions. Never Balagabu state, the Bakulembeza Benare. Songa see Bakulembeza tooth, Abakulembeza tooth, Badiano Mabeka, Erabeva Nabakunan, Gabalwa Nidia Chibina.
After several minutes of disorder, the party officials, including the Deputy Secretary General Richard Todong and Hassan Waswa Galiwango, came out to address the youth.
Your coming is very timely. Your coming is going to help that those who are hijacking your program wrongly, your coming is going to block that process.
The officials further informed these angry youth that there is no money at the moment and that they are to devise means to ensure that this money is handed over to the rightful people.